Thank you. We'll be right back. electrical impulses. Every cell knows and talks to every other cell. They exchange 1,000 bits of information between them per second.
Cells group together, forming a joined web of communication, which in turn forms matter. Cells get together, take on one form, makes no difference, it's all the same. Humans consider themselves unique, so they've rooted their whole theory of existence on their uniqueness. One is their unit of measure. But it's not.